What's up, everybody? I am gamedropspops. Let's do some Kirby here on Ryujinx 4142. You can see it right there. Okay, this game looks and is running really well now, so we're gonna do it from the beginning and take Kirby and his friends on an adventure. So let's go. Okay, we're gonna skip out of this though. This is the only thing that doesn't show very well. A little mini movie. All right, here we come into Dreamland. We're gonna do the entire first world. There he is, dancing in a circle. Come on, Kirby. This game had major control problems before on this emulator, but that's been fixed. Okay, my cat is doing something. Oh, he's just moving. Okay, I thought he was trying to rip down the camera. Yeah, all right, so Kirby will eat anything he can. He's like Yoshi that way. Or more like Yoshi's like him that way. Kirby came first. All right. Here we go. Check. Make this guy sprint a bit. Get his exercise on. Booyah. Double eats. Alright, I'm gonna turn into the cutter man here. Legendary. Chopping down grass. Earning veggies and fruits. Well, that's serious slice ability here. Alright, in we go. Now I don't have the volume cranked, because sometimes the sound gets a little choppy, but hey. Oh my, that guy's dangerous. X marks the spot. Make a friend here. Show some love. By the power of Grayskull. Alright, now he's on our side. Took him out of the dark side, brought him to the light side. The right side. Here we go. Team Kirby. Alright. Use friend hearts to make friends, yeah. Now we got a friend. A friend in need is a friend indeed. Alright, Kibbles. We already got a cutter. We only need one. Slice that up. Oh, they bombed her pretty good, huh? We're also looking for puzzle pieces. You'll start seeing them soon. Alright, take off his paper mache costume. Got a nice pumpkin squash here. Grab a lever, team. Do it. Breaking the place down here. Alright, we already got 8 happy Kirbys. And we're on our way. Like I said, we're gonna do all the world one today. Nice positive game. One of those games that makes you smile. Nobody needs any help right now. Uh-oh. Fire in the hole. Here we go. Turn her on our team. All right. We got Leo the Lion here. Nice. Okay, we're looking looking good here. Keep moving. Uh-oh. Giant bomb in the way. Raise your hand if you got the answer. Kirby knows. Look how mad he is. Now he's like a Thundercat. Light this up. There's the puzzle piece I was talking about. Which is perfect because it is Autism Awareness Month. And the symbol for autism is the puzzle piece. My son's on the spectrum. And everybody out there that is also on the spectrum, I hope you have an amazing month. Stay safe, stay well, stay healthy, stay happy. So, we're moving and grooving. And there's four-leaf clover trees. That's a lot of good luck. Okay, so it's a little bit weird there, color-wise. Not sure why. I got a tiny bit slower, too. But that's just a side effect. Small one. A couple more puzzle pieces. Chop that down. Get some soursop. Feel the pain of that. Okay, here we go. Our first mini boss. All right. Chef Curry in the pot over here. We're not gonna turn to ice. Make sure you get that. Mega tomato. Down we go. Actually, I think we needed ice. We're gonna have to get rid of kibbles here. Alright, Iceman cometh. We'll trade you out. You're gone. I need an ice sword now. Ice, baby. Simmer this fire down here. Okay. There's a super puzzle. Got it. Look at that trail of ice. Grab a lever, team. Do it. Nice. Making it rain like a rap video. Let's go. Gold door means we've done it. Okay, now it's the bonus game. Gotta see if we can get all the way to the bottom. Here we go. Oh, didn't get to the red spot. Got up to second though. We didn't get that extra piece. Dance party time. Yeah. All right. That's what we're building. Pictures. On we go. Such a happy dude. All right, donut dome, here we go. get these freebie pieces here. Okay. Round two. Fight. So other than a little slight visual glitch and a bit of audio, like that right there, it seemed to be okay. All right, we're activated here. Keep on moving. Kick into the curb. Curb. All right. On we roll. Oh, right, what are we doing here? Killing him and him and him. Cute little bear, dead bear. Okay, our first puzzle piece of this level. Don't leave yet. No one needs a burger. No one needs a burger. Okay. Actually, cancel that. I need to turn into a rock. Okay, watch this superpower. Curling stone, here we go. Nice. Total destruction. Crunch that. Just guess I missed it. Get on top of it. A little bit crowded right now. Need to grab those. Still looking for that super piece. Slip and slide. Okay, here we go again. Punch that away. Into the door we go. All right, we need that super ability again. Nice. Watch out, team. Make sure we don't leave nothing behind. Out the door we go. All right. Grooving. Mario brick. Let's go. Okay. Can only be one rock here. Push the button. Nice. Make sure we don't forget nothing, team. Look at that stone fist here. one there. Big one. Let's get it. We got it. Now get out of here. Nice team, do your work. Beautiful. Out the door we go. Okay, what do we got now? That's it. Destroy. Let's go. On the switch. Ta-da. Something new unlocked. Awesome. Okay, here we go. Yeah, when it's game over, it's sad time. No more smiling Kirby's, that's it. Gold door, we did it. All right, let's see if we can get the bonus piece on this one. Nope, didn't turn red. Up to two again. Close, but no cigar. Okay. She's coming along nicely, though. We're gonna go see what we just unlocked. Hi. Got that unlocked. Honey Hill. And Dream Palace open, too. Sweet. Okay, let's go have a dream here. Pop flower. Hold on. We don't need to be in this one. Yes. I'm gonna go switch one of our friends for a mega friend. Right here. I think we might get rid of Bomberman. And we'll put somebody extra awesome in our team. Grab that wand. Look at that. Sweet. Yeah. All right, bandana, Waddly D. All right, let's go. We got a new super friend. Let's see what he can do for us. All right, we're coming over here now. We got the Hulkster with us. Wearing his bandana. Hi, Miles. Okay, I'm gonna cancel that. Then I'm gonna take this guy's yo-yo ability. Now I look like John Cena. Yo, yo, what's up, yo?
You can't see me. Comes home at 8:40-ish.
Around there, yeah.
They're computers.
Yes. CPUs. So our superpower is a ice yo-yo. Yo freeze. Blizzard yo.
Dine's a yo-yo.
Yep. Alright, down to the red door we go. Miles, put some socks on, please. if you're going down there, very cold. All right. We need to light it up here. Start a sparky flame. Sizzle for Rizzle. Get rid of that troublemaker first. Okay, jump in the cannon, team. Kaboom. All right, we got the piece. Let's go. Peace, yo. Okay. Party's lit up in here. Wild boars be eating barbecue on the beach up here. Alright. Anyone need any health? No. Into the door we go. Okay. We got team deal here now. Reunited. Nice bottle of something or other. Chocolate milk, maybe. Share the Joy-Con. Share it. Okay, now there's a rolling thunder here. Snapper up there. All right, stay under cover here. All right, forget about that. Oh, you got him. Pick up the pace, team. Look at this thing coming. Safely, we made it. Through the door we go. Hey, a bit of a bump there. Now we gotta do some work here. Got a green pepper. My last name's Pepper. It's perfect. Get up there quick now. Oh. Fire on fire. Violence. Into this door we go. My cat looks like he's deep in thought here, all right? We gotta move fast here. Grab this key. There's the big switch they were talking about. Kablamo. Looks like Nelly, Country Grammar, with a band-aid on his face. Yeah, so that's what we're trying to do on that bonus game right there. Just body chuck that wild boar. All right. for that super piece. Small piece up here. We already got the fire. Let's move it. Get yourself a cannon, team. Hurry. Oh, man. Wasn't in unison here. There we go. That's it. Now the big piece is on top of this. Don't leave the board without getting that. Okay, good. Somebody grabbed it. Alright, let's see if we get an extra piece now. No, still didn't get it. Second to see, at least we're consistent, I guess. Alright, break it down, team. Okay. On we roll. We got the extra board unlocked. We're gonna do that one too. Okay, extra eclair. Sounds sweet. Hi. Cat looks like he's deep in thought behind the computer. Okay, I'm not sure why we came back in here. We want extra eclair. All right, here we go. All right, blew open that door. Promised land. Up. That way. Next. Okay, that's my ability. Ice freeze, nice. That way, just to make sure. All right. Yo-Yo needs a little bit of health, just a tiny bit. Okay, who needs food? Anybody? Beautiful. Burn it up. Nice. Okay, there should be one up here now. This up for me. Nice. Grab the key, let's go. Run. Got it. Grab a lever, team. like so. All right, we got the sizzle for Rizzle. Get into a cannon, let's do this. Oh, just at the last split second there. Again, there's another grand piece up here. Make sure you don't leave without getting it. It's in a treasure chest right there. I've done that before by accident. And you want to come back just to get it. Better move it. All right, it's coming. Let's go. Safe and sound. All right. Burst and open that door. Who needs food? Anybody? Nobody. We're all good in the hood. We want this guy's hammer. Got the hammer. Sweet. Okay, now we want to get rid of her. Paint a nice picture here. Sweet. Masterpiece. All right. Another gold door. Will we get the bonus piece this time? No, still not. Second again. Well, we're very consistent at least. Okay, 9 pieces. Coming along nicely. On we roll. Okay, that's complete. Cross the bridge. Fruity Forest, here we go. No. Okay, 2 boards away from finishing the first world. We'll go world for world. Smacked him up. Chicken dinner, here we go. Get the magic lollipop. Nice. Refrigerator. Mass destruction here. Got the super piece, beautiful. At least we don't have to worry about that now. Okay. Now a returning enemy is on his way here pretty soon. Somebody that's consistent with Kirby games. Good job, Leo. Good job. We're gonna keep our squad the way it is. Okay, here we go. We've all seen this guy before. All right, screaming tree here. Wispy Woods, guardian of the forest. Watch out now. All right, Super Tree's mad. How do you like them apples? Goodbye, Tree. Only thing is he cries, which is kind of sad. Leaks some sap from his eye. Wait a second. What's that? Dark Heart. Or No Heart from Care Bears. But he's crying. We're dancing while he's crying. It's kind of mean. Oh well. Run after that heart. Let's get it. Excuse me. This one's almost done. Well, not almost. Still a lot to get. Okay. One more board. Clash at the castle. Oh, yeah. Okay. I don't know if you can see it, but there's a red piece right down here. We snagged it. There we go. This game is fun. Makes you smile. Real good Kirby game. Yep. Hold on, I'll be there in a minute. All right, so let's get this boss done. We actually want a zap, so we're gonna get rid of him. Okay, now we got electricity. Light up these little lights here. Electrostatic attack. Nice. Turn the lights on in this place. Get rid of this guy. He looks demonic. Street Fighter. Oh. Okay. Want the Street Fighter, I think. Was the right choice, I'm pretty sure. Fast as lightning over here. Good team. Good job. Oh, I just got body slammed. That's it, team. Into the door we go. Front row. Beautiful. Look at all that food here. Eating for days. All right, everyone's back to full health. Let's go. Excuse me. Can't hold it yet. You can barely see it, but it's right there. Super peace. Three men on the other side. LeBron James. Or Pepper 23. Like I'm back in my jersey. Okay, we need to come back with Electro Guy. Okay, let's go back. To the door we go. All right, nice collaborated effort. Shocking developments. Nice. Kisses for everybody. Smoot City, welcome to it. All right, there's Mario's castle over there. Keep our squad exactly the way it is. All right, here we go. This nuisance. All right, he's got Terminator eyes. He's screaming at us. All right, let's get this bad penguin. Teach him a lesson. All right, first phase done. I've been hitting the gym. Look at this guy, he's a juice bag. Yeah. All right, now he's really mad. Floor slam. Looks like Dave Bautista. Break open that wall, guys. Chip away at it. Hands are stuck. Watch out, don't get kicked. Another floor smash. Okay, now we got two of these to deal with. He's almost done for though. Gotcha, King DDD. That's it. Game over. Get that heart, everybody. First, dance party time. All right, the end. But no, wait a second. Rewind selector. Look, they hold that pose the entire time. That's committed to the dance. All right, there's more to this game. Okay, onward for sure. But that'll be next time. We'll do, like I said, world for world. Be smiling. Okay. So, we can now select him. Oh, right. So, there's World of Miracles, Planet Popstar. We're going to do that next time. We're going to go to select mode. Yes. And then back to the title screen. Yes. And then we're going to wrap it up. Theater move is unlocked. What? Okay. All right. There's the title screen. We'll leave it here. I'm going to shut this down. I'm going to show you a few things on my computer, so hang tight. Yes. So that's a new feature they've added. The exit possibility. Make it look nice and official. All right, so let's go over here. We'll go into this video because it has everything I need. And if you're popping by my YouTube channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. It'd be awesome if you did. Okay, we'll start with my Wii U profile. Here it is right here. There's my Switch friend code. You got that? Send me a friend code. Here is my Xbox One and my PlayStation profile. I have a Facebook group page that you can come join if you want. Post your game streams and videos right up in here like that. Can join this group anytime you want. If you like websites that are game related, throw those in there as well. Here is my Twitter page. At gamedropspops is my handle. Profile right here. Okay, right there. And of course, you know what to do with Mixer. You can follow me or subscribe or throw some embers my way. It's up to you, whatever you feel like doing. And I've also even started a little shop. I'm wearing one of the shirts now. And that's what it says on the back, Pepper 23. As you can see, oh man, right here, that's it. All right, not mandatory, but would be cool to see people wearing this stuff. And let me finally say this, if it's your first time visiting, thank you so much for dropping by, or 10th or 100th. I appreciate it, I really do. I hope you keep coming back. And if you're a follower to nothing yet, or something, or all of it, it doesn't matter. You rock just for the fact that you even stopped by for a second or whatever time you're staying around for. I hope you do come back. Like I said, I'll be back. I gotta go for now, but thanks for watching. I am Game Drops Pops. Peace. Later. Bye.